rounds. Count. Oh yeah, I died right here. I'm dead. Fucking oh no. It's bright. Gotta keep going. Definitely gotta keep going. Damn, all the way back here. All right. I'm trying to fucking break her off. I'm gonna try it just for the hell of it. No, I can't. All right.
CP, this is 202.
Stop it before I can do it again. Run out of here.
CP, this is 202. Spotted a suspicious person. Request somebody to check it out. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Sending someone to investigate. Keep your eyes peeled for further activity. Out.
Alright. This like a boss.
Stay away.
Peek, man.
All you have to do now is put Chico and Paz in the chopper.
Yeah. Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Let me see here. No. Wait. Yeah.
Don't. No.
Danger high, danger high. Danger low. Look at that. So I carry both these fucking clowns.
CP, this is Delta One. That girl's missing. Looks like she escaped. Over.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Commence the search ASAP. Do not let her get away. Out.
They've discovered Paz is missing. They'll be looking for her. Hurry, you've got to get out of there.
Run. Nope, straight. Sorry, I carried both these fucking clowns. All the way.
Carrying Paz crashed. Mission failed.
Oh, I see what I gotta do. Alright. I can't call for it yet. I gotta stage him there. And then drop him. Alright. Easy enough. Oh, I just gotta get homeboy. Okay. Oh, that's weird that it let me do that. Alright. Alright. It's very odd that it actually let me do that. I didn't understand. But I'm not gonna question it either. Zero fucks given.
CP,
gonna do? Did I hit him? Ah, fuck me. Fuck me right in the ass. What? Alright, run. Here we gotta go. Okay, this way. Yeah. Shit, a tank! That's probably bad. Yeah, this is death right there. Chrome Star.
Boss, what happened?
Okay. I can do this. Alright. A little more carefully this time. Just a little bit. Boom! Chrome Star! Alright, let's see here. Alrighty, if you're just joining, the show, somehow, Paz got, she escaped through the helicopter, even though the helicopter got shot down and I died. I'm guessing it's because I'm on normal. But other than that, I'm just rescuing Chico. And that's pretty much, I'm guessing that's pretty much the game. You know, this little short 2-hour fucking whatever for now. Which, that's alright, this is a lot of fun. I'm definitely going to play through it again. This is my first actual playthrough of this game. You know, so I could share it with everybody. The true experience of playing a game for the first time, you know? That's basically what I'm doing right now. But I am playing this board the first time. Shit! It's like twice in a row. Alright. So I'm playing this board the first time. Damn. Nope. The funds. Ooh, I'm gonna hide right here. That's nothing, guy. Alright. Alright, everybody's good. And I'm, like I said, off to rescue Chico. His little rendezvous point. I staged him earlier under a bridge, or under an overpass, near a Jeep. I just gotta go, that little green flashing upside down triangle there, that's what it is. I gotta go, to that point, rescue Chica, take him back to my drop point, and that's pretty much that. Nope. Fucking it, dude. Alright, who else? Ball or what? Alright, he's alright. Fuck. Alright, so. Now, if you shoot him in the neck or in the head, they'll drop him immediately. But if you shoot him in the body, it takes a few seconds for it to kick in. Alright. Just wait here for a sec. My bearings about me.
Delta 3. Spotted a suspicious person. Checking it out.